Hi guys, welcome back. I hope everybody's doing well. This is Sophia. Today I want to show you what I have in my festive bag. So this is going to be what's in my bag, festive or party style edition. And this is the bag that I'm going to be sharing with you. So this is what the bag looks like. It's like this. It's a nice and structured bag. It's a Fiano. Nice zipper right here, functional zipper. Then it has the logo. It has rings over here on the back for a strap, for a long strap. And it does come with a long strap that you can adjust. Then it has feet on the bottom. And this is what the nice sturdy straps look like. The inside has some organizational pockets. It has a dog leash right there. It's some kind of cottony canvas inside. It has a slip pocket, a zipper pocket back there. And over here it has a couple of slip pockets. Lift that up. Yep, it's got two pockets right there. Nice zipper. And it's a Fiano, and it's in the shape of a small tote. It's the shape of a tote, but it's a very everyday style, and this is my festive bag. This is what it's gonna look like. All right. So the first thing that I have in here is this confetti cannon, and we're gonna be using this tonight for New Year's Eve or for New Year's. Oh, before we get started, I almost forgot. So I just want to show you my rings, my bracelets. These are just some bracelets that are like multi-colored gold, and they have some. I don't remember what this is called. I think it's edging or I don't remember what it's called. But these are, I've had these for a long time. My cousin gave this to me as a gift, and then this one is another. A bracelet that I've had for many, many years. And then here I just have some stack rings. I just thought these look kind of blingy and festive, so that's why I'm wearing this. So yeah, this is the bag. This is, I think, like from here to here, this is probably like 12 inches, maybe from top to bottom as well. This is a very nice structured bag, which is this something that I, you know, I like the style. I like almost everything about it. There's a couple of things that I don't like about it. So I don't know. I still don't know if I'm going to keep it. All right. So let's go ahead and get going with the rest of the items that I have in there. In here, since this is a party festive bag, I also have a camera. And this is a camera that I recently got. It's a Minolta. I mean, this is not a very expensive camera. I actually got a good deal on it. I got it during Black Friday because I want to start taking pictures with a camera versus my phone. I feel like, you know, we're not developing or we're not getting actual printed pictures anymore. And I want to start doing that again. Maybe not print as much as we used to. Now we have more choices, especially if since this is a digital camera. Like, I can go in there and pick and select the ones that I want and delete the ones that I don't. Not like, you know, like those film cameras where you had to film, and if you didn't like it, I mean, if it was in the film, then it would get developed. So I think it just gives us a little bit more of a choice. So I want to start doing that with my new camera this year. That's one of my resolutions. Okay, let's get closer to the bag, and I'm going to show you the view from the top. So first of all, look at this cute tassel, tinsel. This is made out of tinsel. This is from Victoria's Secret. I've had this for a long time. I got it secondhand. It just looks perfect for this occasion, for this pretty bag. And even though this is a very everyday and very neutral color, you know, a bag like this, you can always dress it up for to be a festive bag with a cute tassel like that. And then from the top, that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like from the top. It has a nice zipper. So the zipper, you can get over here. I'm not going to be able to do it with one hand, but you see the nice zipper and how this thing folds over. So it's very nice and secure. Or you can even just open it all the way back and just put this in and just leave it open. It's really up to you. So let's go ahead and get to the next thing in here. So in here I have this keychain, and this keychain is supposed to go on my keys. And if you look very closely, you see that's Masco, that's my dog. See how cute, what a handsome cutie. And then if you do this, it's a shaker style. It has all these sequins and glitter. Yeah, it's so pretty. So I got this last year from, I think it was Forever 21. And when they had their Christmas stuff on sale, it was probably $1. And I just, and I put a picture of Masco in there. It's a black and white picture. Eventually, I want to get a nicer picture of him. But this is what I have for now. And then I have this little reindeer puppet. This one was given by my son in my stocking. So I have that in there. And then this is the wallet. It didn't come with it, but it matches it. So I got this matching one. And this is just one of those coin purses. You may hear some fireworks. So they're out there right now. I'm literally filming this and it's New Year's Eve, but I want to have this out to you tonight or early in the morning. So this is this can be a coin purse, or it can be a coin purse, but it also has slots for your cards. See that? Okay, and in here I have a little lens wipe, a hair tie in a festive color, and this is a Dove dark chocolate truffle, another Dove chocolate in the milk chocolate. And then I have a beautiful chain and locket that my niece got for me for Christmas. See that? I can't wait to wear this. It's gonna be so cute for Valentine's Day as well. Look at that. I was wearing this earlier. I took it off and put it in there. And then I also have some coins, some other coins in there. So that's basically what I have in there. And it matches this. I guess the thing that I'm not, I do like this natural color, but I think, I would have preferred a black. I like black bags that are structured. Okay, the next thing is this little notebook, and I got this one from Marshall's last year when it was clearance time after the holidays. And in here, I just have some stickers that my niece gave to me also. She gave me some stickers she gave me that gift, and then it had a couple of other little cute things in there, like stickers that I can put in my notebook. So I'm just gonna put them in here for now. That's the cutest notebook. And then also have in here, I have this clear pouch. So this is a small pouch, and look at that, it has a bunch of glitter. Just thought it was very appropriate for the New Year's. So in this little pouch, I just have these small gel pens that I also got last year. And these are scented, and they're just in the cute colors. And then I have a flannel car fragrance refill that I need to put in my car. And then just a little um, measuring tape. So actually from here to here is 14 inches long and its highest point. So yeah, that's what is in here. I don't have anything in this pocket, but this is an actual functioning pocket. You can open it and put your phone. Let me see if my phone will work. This is my phone. This is my new phone, and I attached this thing here. Very, very cute. So yeah, my phone would fit in here very well if I wanted it to. And then I'm gonna go ahead and continue. So I have some antibacterial wet wipes in there. We're trying to get back to staying on top of those germs. And then I have this Truvia pouch, and in here I just have some Truvia packets and IT. I have an immune booster. We've had a rough last couple of months with several people got sick last month. And then I've had several family members sick this month as well, and it's been pretty rough. Okay, and the next thing, this is a strawberry snowflake little lotion body cream from Bath & Body. My son got this for me. He got this one in a bigger container of the strawberry snowflakes. I love it. So I have that one on hand just in case I need it quickly. I'm trying to get some of the other items that are in here. Okay. So then the next thing is I just got brand new glasses, and I went and got these today. I want to have them for the new year. Start off the new year right. These are my new glasses. I mean, they're very similar to my usual ones, the ones that I usually wear, except for this turtle shell. So those go in there. This is a nice sturdy case. The only thing I don't like about it is that it takes up a lot of room in a bag. And I do like bags that are on the smaller side. And then this is my cosmetic catch-all pouch. And in here, this is from Bath & Body. I saw they had some cute ones this year. I know I saw several of you bought the one that has a gingerbread. I wanted that one. I just didn't get it. But this one I bought secondhand. This one I got secondhand. It's probably from last year. And then to it, I attached this cute little snowflake charm, which I could have also attached that one here. Attached it here, and let's see what I have in this pouch. So in here I have this teddy bear compact. And this is actually, it's a chocolate bear. Oh, how do I open it? Yeah, it opens this way. Come on. Oh, there you go. You see? Beautiful shades. And this is from the brand Revolution. And I've had this for a while. It's just so cute. So festive. And then I also have this strawberry pound cake shea butter hand cream from Bath & Body. I also got that one in my stocking. And the strawberry pound cake. Got this one with strawberry pound cake lip gloss. Also got it in my stocking. And then the Super Stay Matte Ink. And I know I'm going to figure out what this color is. Oh, it's called Party. Party something. I still can't read the tiny print, but this is one of those really bright pink colors that stays on forever. See that? Okay. I don't want to get that on the bag. And then I also have this Cover FX Custom Enhancing Drops in Rose Gold. This is one of the ones that I'm constantly saying that I absolutely love. I have three of these, three shades, and this one is in the rose gold. See that? Yeah, just ignore my hands. My hands have always been like that. That's really nice. I probably should show you that on another part of my wrist or something. And then I have this eyeliner. My sister sent this to me last year. And then I have a candy cane little brush. Anytime there's a party, of course I have to bring my fancy hair clips. And then I have a compact. Just something so therapeutic about having this in there. A charger for my phone. My green, super greens for my water. And then a couple of cough drops in there. That's basically everything that I have in this pouch. It's very cute, very handy. You know, these little pouches fit so much in there. And I was actually lucky that I got this one secondhand. I think I only paid about 50 cents for it. All right, so she's going there. All right, so we're almost done. I think that may be it in here. Oh yeah, I just have one more thing. I have a perfume, and this one is the Guerlain. Mon Guerlain. And this one smells so good. I just got this one for Christmas. I love the size, and it's such a fresh, nice scent. All right, guys, this is it. I hope everybody had a wonderful Christmas, and I hope everybody has a wonderful New Year's Eve and New Year's Day.